Time for today. Yalla.
Thank you very much.